Hey, careful with those speakers. They pack a huge punch for a space this small.
I can cross another thing off Sam's list. Speakers with bass so thick they'll puncture an eardrum.
I, for one, appreciate the distraction. Rebuilding Cobico hasn't been as smooth as I'd hoped.
What's the snag?
Some European shell company snatched up a few of the major divisions, and I can't find the sales docs, which I need, so I can make someone an offer to buy them back.
Maybe you should go to Europe.
I recommend Milan.
Oh, did someone say Europe? I just spent the whole ride here hounding contacts over there. Oh, for Jeff's companies? No, Blake asked me to try and find out where his brother is hiding a stolen Vermeer, but I couldn't find anything. More information on Ben is needed, information I can't access because it's encrypted. Hello? This is fate. Jeff's got hacker skills that could solve your encryption problem, and Amanda can use her contacts across the pond to try and track down these sales docs.
I guess, but I'm a bit gutted that being European is my only asset.
That could change if you stop saying things like little bit gutted.
Yeah, well, I'm not really into helping Blake, not even indirectly.
Well, he's actually been a lot better recently. He even said Kobe and I were a handsome couple, which is a bit weird, but sweet.
Okay.
Or forget about Blake. You know the Carrington children are good people.
Some of them. Okay, I know you got a track record in London for being on the right side of human rights cases, so maybe partnering with a relative who's on the same page isn't such a bad idea. What do you say?
Sure.
I brought you a weighted blanket to